Madeline's blood in her hands called. The Portuguese authorities begin investigating Madeline's parents.
Are they in contact?